I'm so sorry. I've been trying to take it so many times. That is all the stuff I've been getting done for you. Now I just gotta keep on digging in. I'm so sorry, guys. This is still the same church. Try not to mess up this time. That's the choir seats right there. I gotta make everything red. And the preacher's place, I don't know. Thank God for all he does. He encourages a lot of people, okay? Wanna come to homecoming parade tomorrow? Then come in. Ugh. Okay, so we're gonna put this whole front up here tonight. And then we're gonna start working on the roof. The baptismal thing, and then I'm gonna show you, because my grandpa died last Wednesday, October the 11th. I have a grave for him at that other big church I showed you on my other video. The one where I was working on the same church. Got this whole thing. I'm gonna go show you my grandpa's grave. So that is the church right now. I'm still working on it. My grandpa's grave is over here at this big church. I'm still working on it. I don't know. Man, I have to go so slow. Right here. Hold on. What I'm fixing to show you is going to be my grandpa's grave. Not in my life. This is not where he's buried, but I just did this. This is my grandpa's grave that I put neat, and there's a coffin. Like, I went down into this hole, and see, I put a coffin in it. So, but now I've got to fix this, so. Okay, there we go. It says, he was a preacher, reverend, and so, let me get closer. Reverend John Kilgore, 1945-2000. Kilgore E, that's Kilgore still, because I didn't have from heaven. He's in heaven. August 4th, 1945, when he was born. October 11th, 2017, when he died. And this is his grave I created for him, right here. So anyways, let's get back to building the church. This is the church I put beside it. He wanted to be buried at Patton Hill Cemetery, so. Look at all these cows. There's a villager and another. Okay, so now we're gonna start working like this. Is Jared still working on? Dang it, sorry guys about that. Okay. So we have all this back here, what we want it to be. So now we're gonna start working on the roof. Alrighty. You like this church? Sorry about that. Don't know why to do that. Seems like we're done with this church almost. There's gonna be a part three, evidently. Like I said on my other video in the description, there will be more church videos of me doing all this and everything. So guys, so far this is the church, hold on. So far, this is the church that I have built. And I just want to say thank y'all for all you do, guys. Y'all support me, like, really good. So, we got a couple more minutes left. We got about 6-7 left or so, so we're gonna get down here and work on this roof and probably hopefully get this done with. So don't want to take up all the time because it won't let me post it on YouTube for y'all. So if y'all like this church, comment below and like, subscribe. If you like the other one I did on my first video where I showed you the tour of the first one, and then we're gonna do that later. That's not a church though, that's the pastor's house on that one. This whole world's gonna eventually, my whole YouTube thing is gonna be full. This Minecraft land is gonna be full of churches. Right now, it's only got two, so. And one's gonna be very huge, and huge, like Alabama Stadium, so, bam. Hope y'all are liking this video. Shout outs. You can come and advertise on my channel too, but not always. Advertising goes through the October, which is now, tonight through until the 1st of the November. And it goes on until the 1st of November, so come on and advertise before the 1st of November or else you won't be able to advertise. This is your once in life chance to get a lot of subscribers on your channel. You can come and advertise over here to get subscribers. I'm not gonna get mad if y'all do. But remember, it is only through the November the 1st. So you gotta hurry up and get out here and start advertising. Advertise in the comments. Each month or so, not each month, but sometimes in the month, I will let you advertise on my channel, but not always. Only sometimes. I gotta kill this cow. This church is looking cool. Hey Emma, hey everyone. Oh, and hey now, Brooke, if you are watching, let's try to hit 100 subs. You are allowed in comments all you want, guys. No bad words, though, because I will not let you watch my videos. It will ruin for all my subscribers because you be mean on there bullying. Because I'll have to delete my channel or so. Quit doing more videos until you stop being mean. So, come on, advertise, Haley. If you want subscribers, come on, kill me and your channel. All my friends and family, come on and advertise right now while you can. And we are almost finished, yay. On the third video, we will be finished. Right now is the last one. We will do the thing, so. Okay, guys, I thank y'all. Exit. For watching, like, subscribe. I will see you next time. This is AJ Blue Prime signing off to you.